Good evening, I'm meteorologist Brett Shepard. For tonight, we're going to see mostly cloudy skies across the Ames Bowl with an occasional snow shower or two passing through town. Low temperatures will be on the cool side, dropping down into the teens. Coming up tonight at 9, I'll let you know if we'll see more snow or the second half of the weekend. Please tune in.